This means a lot to me. Of course, I'm doing this for you guys so that we can interact on a one-on-one basis. We can talk more, we can do some fun stuff. Of course, I'm going to hold some good contests, some meet and greets, and let's see where we can take it. I love you guys, and thank you for always being there with me. Thank you for being my fans. And so my app is available on iOS. That's your Apple phones and your Apple stuff, and on Android as well. So there's a link that is in my bio on Instagram, on Facebook. It's there on my last post. So guys, click on that link, download. It's free, so download and check me out.
So this is, are we both showing it?
Yep.
Okay. So you go here. This is how my icon looks. Click on it and. And that's the app. ये अभी अभी मैं live गई थी तो जो अभी live था वो already मेरे app पे है. And this is a little video for the super fans. And ये description है कि आप app में क्या क्या कर सकते हैं. This is how the home page looks. अगर आपको चाहिए आप अपने इसमें जाओ and you'll find the third icon. You'll find my Facebook, my Twitter. तो अगर आप सुबह उठते हो और आपको जानना है कि मैंने ट्विटर पे क्या पोस्ट किया है तो यू कैन जस्ट गो टू माय ऐप एंड चेक ऑन ट्विटर. ये मैंने लास्ट पोस्ट किया था.
सिर्फ क्रिस्टल का पोस्ट रहेगा.
यस, ओनली माय पोस्ट. एंड यू गो टू इंस्टाग्राम. सो दिस इज दिस. सो ऑफकोर्स मैं बहुत ज़्यादा एक्सक्लूसिव फोटोज और वीडियोज दोनों ही डालूंगी अपने ऐप पे. I will be posting stuff that I don't post anywhere else, only on my app. So if you want to see all that exclusive content, all you need to do is go to your app store, your Play store, your Android store, whatever store, and download Crystal D'Souza official app now.
Thank you so much. Wish you all the best.